Hi, Danny.
A little bit disappointed after this game.
Yeah, no, very disappointed. As I say, sort of, Portugal completely deserved to win the game. We didn't start the first quarter, second quarter. We then pulled ourselves back into the third quarter. And then, two goals difference and then commit suicide. I'm very disappointed with the game. You expect players to perform and when they don't, I have my hands tied. I have to make changes and... We just didn't turn up today. That's for sure.
So I think that we have a lot of things to change for the next game.
For the next game and also for the next tournament. Yeah, as I say, we have a lot of young players coming through the squads, and it's like a breath of fresh air. So it's like, if people want to play for their country, they have to do something for it. And at the moment, I'm disappointed with. Certain individuals. I have a lot of spec for at the moment, but we'll bounce back tomorrow and have a rest day, and then we'll move forward from there. So it's like next couple of games, we'll put performances in and we'll win, and hopefully put a smile on our face again. Okay.
Thank you very much.
No worries. Thanks.
Thank you.
A very difficult game, this one against England.
Yeah, very hard game. We knew that they were a strong opponent, and I think that we were a really good defender team, and that gave us some tranquility to build up our attack, and then we could make our game and our scores as usual. So we are. Really happy because our first goal, the top four, we achieved, and now let's see.
You have a lot of things to improve for the next game.
Yeah, the next game, I think it's Holland.
Portugal! 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 Portugal!
So the next game, I think it's Holland. Of course, we have to learn a lot. But we will play our best against them, and we are already thinking about the other game after. So we are really willing for it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.